I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine.
Not grab your wrist. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do the shit that he never did.
Wait, you don't have to go right now. You can stay for a little bit, right? Or you can take me with you and I can cheer you on from the sidelines or just sit in the background, right? You don't have to leave me. You don't have to leave me.
I'ma love you either way.
Everything's gonna be fine. It's just a crush.
Hello.
I love you.
I'm taking back the number.
Rim! Rim! I volunteer! I volunteer! I volunteer as tribute!
I believe we have a volunteer.
But here's the thing. Most boys are just like either cute or hot. You get one, not both. But then, out of nowhere, when God was mixing in his little mixing pot, he was like, let me do both. And so he took hot and he took cute and put them in the mixing bowl.
I'm 23 and my folks are getting old. I know they don't have forever and I'm scared to be alone. So I'm thankful for my sister, even though sometimes we fight. When high school wasn't easy, she's the reason I survived. I know she never leave me and I hate to see her cry. So I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that.
Is she your girlfriend, or are y'all just talking? Bitch, if I kill you, are you dead, or just not breathing? We got bad blood. You know what used to be.
Cause time wasn't in our favor. This isn't goodbye. This is simply see you later.
If you could only know. I never let you go.
I raise funds in DC for the Washington Monument.
She tells my story.
I speak out against slavery. You could have done so much more if you only had time.
I know I crack a lot of jokes, Sophie, but that's just because it's easier, you know? It's how I deal. That doesn't mean I don't care. I do. A lot.
Okay, if you are the Keeper of the Lost Cities fan, stop what you're doing right now. You need to read this fanfic. It's called Wildest Dreams, and it's on AO3, and it is a Sophie Keith fanfic that takes place right after the events of Legacy. I have not read Unlocked yet, so I don't know what happens after, but I read it. It's so good. It's so good. And it even, like, it sounds like Shannon Messenger. And I swear to God, like, I thought it was canon the whole time. It is so sweet and so cute. And I literally read it in one night. It's like 68,000 words. But warning, there's 15 out of 16 chapters, but the author hasn't updated in like 6 months, so I don't think we're gonna get a final chapter. But the chapter ends on isn't like a cliffhanger or anything, so it was fine. But anyway, go read this.
What's gonna be left of the world if you're not in it? What's gonna be left of the world? Oh, every minute and every hour, I miss you, I miss you, I miss you.
Ding dong.
Yo, bro, who got you smiling like that? Like,
kill the lights, so baby, close your eyes. The way you're looking at me, you got me mesmerized. Something I can't escape, feel like I'm lost in space.
Well, we don't have time for that.
I don't know, we have a little time.
Now don't you worry about my boyfriend, the boy whose name is Vitorino. I don't want him, couldn't stand him, he was no good, so I...
Now, come on, what was I supposed to do? He was out of town, and his two friends were so...
Hala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es pa' dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Hala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, Macarena.
Just a boy, he's singing, she's a lady, and I'm just a line without a hope. Baby, I am a wreck when I'm
alone. But I could not stop loving her any more than I could stop breathing. I am hopelessly, irretrievably in love with her.
Another love, another love.
I'm in love with Fred. There, I said it.
Really? Wow, I never would have... Gosh, that's a shocker.
It's just like a dream. The prettiest girl I've ever seen.
This is a work of art.
I hate all men, but when he loves me, I feel like I'm floating when he calls me pretty. I feel like somebody.
I won't change a thing, so glad you're back again.
I won't forget you.
They said we never make it. It's bittersweet to think about the damage that we do. Cause I was going down, but I was doing it with you. Yeah, everything we broke and all the trouble that we made. But I say that I hate you with a smile on my face.
They said Doja hit so sticky. I said thank you very much.
Bet the whole world over and said.